You're late
for me. Let me just close. What have you done with your hair?
We need to get this. I'm still concerned about the heart of the screen.
Okay, you guys, I think this will have to do. This is the best I can do for your hair.
Have you noticed that Shofar has a new web address? www.shofaronline.org. You might have thought that this is the new website that we've been talking about, but no. It's still the old website. It's only a new web address. .org. .org is good. .org is green. You're still seeing the old website, but just an updated version. A completely new and fresh website will soon be launched. This new website, we trust, will be on par with some of the most advanced websites today. Some of the best developers in Cape Town have been working on this since 2007, mid-2007.
We're shooting in like 10 minutes. Why wasn't this brought to my attention yesterday?
And then she spilled the wine.
Blanche just brightened up a little bit. See, I've flat-lit in our subject.
Why?
Pierre, this isn't the first time I do this. What if...
Listen, let's ask Jones. Joan, what do you think? Joan?
She likes it. Oi! Did you get fanning about and drop a gel?
People will present the different sections of the website. An exciting feature of this new website is that different people will present the different sections on the site. These people will be recorded on video in the studio, as I am now. More than 30 people, selected from numerous Shofar congregations, will feature on this site. This is your opportunity to be famous.
No! Ben!
Right.
New and fresh. As you can see, we need you like this in front of the camera. And as you might have noticed, we need you behind the scenes to help these guys, to help the crew get the job done. Oh, and the final product will blow your mind.
Sound.
Speed.
Camera. Rolling. And action.
Hey, Papa.
Did you guys get some of it?
There's a place you can go. I said, young man, when you show on your
This is not allowed to be used.
I just see.